Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. I hope everyone's doing well. So yeah, guys, we're gonna check out this album by Rush, 2112, 2112, however you pronounce it. But yeah, so this first song has like a whole bunch of different parts. It's got Overture, Temples of Cyrenix, Discovery, Presentation, Oracle, Soliloquy, and Grand Finale. So screw it. We're gonna listen to all of them. Some reactors might split it up into a few different reactions, but I was like, I wanna react to it all at once. I'm guessing it sort of connects better and stuff if you do it all at once. It's about 20 minutes long. And then we'll just do song by song for the rest. But yeah, guys, you've talked a lot of good things about this album. I want to check out more Rush. I know they have some more albums that you guys want me to check out, and I definitely want to. But I guess this is one of the earlier albums. 1976. But yeah. Make sure to like, subscribe, guys. Let's get straight to it. 2112, Rush. First one, Overture. Alright, let's get it. Yeah. Oh. Look at the way it fades off. Hey! That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. 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 Oh, look. Okay, so I'm guessing that was Overture. Yo, that guitar at one point got me. Ooh. Dang, that was good. I got a sweet spot for guitar, and I know it, but something about, like, when it really stands out like that, and that solo or whatever, it just feel like it hits different. Okay, I'm guessing we're moving to the Temples of Syrinx. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. Oh! Syrinx, okay. I'm already forgetting the main singer's name, but, like, I feel like he's got a perfect voice for, like, rock or any kind of music similar to this. Like, it's got the right pitch, the right, I don't know, it's just such a good voice. Oh, okay. Maybe Discovery now? Oh. Okay, I'm guessing on to Discovery. I really like that one too. so peaceful.
When I touch it, it gives forth a sound. It's got wires that vibrate and give music.
Speaker?
What can this thing be that I've found?
Is it a speaker? Oh, wait, no, it's probably a guitar. What am I saying? Guitar. Song so far. I really like how he's sort of describing this thing and then slowly building up, and then it finally hits that moment, and then the guitars, the drums. But he hasn't like specifically said, I'm guessing he's talking about guitar there. I'm really liking this. I like the gradual getting faster there. Alright, let's go. Slow him down again.
Something here that's as strong as life. I know that it
Hey, that's fact. I was just getting ready to say, like, the vocals are what impressed me the most in that song. And the guitar had to come and steal the show again. No, I'm kidding. The vocals, I really like his voice. I've already lost... Was that all Discovery? I've already lost track. I feel like there's that was probably at least two of them. I don't know. We're somewhere in this medley. But dang, was that a good song. Rush is really impressing me, actually. All right, let's keep going. I gotta play that back. Hold up. What just happened? Like cicadas. Just hear what he just said just then. What did he? Oh, I'm gonna go back and try to hear that again. Yo, he just said something deep. Wait, sorry for the rewind. Hands of men erased by hungry minds and open eyes. The power grows with purpose, strong to claim the home where they belong. Home to tear the temples down, home to change. Yeah. Hey, okay. I'm guessing, I don't know, is that Oracle?
The sleep is still in my eyes, the dream is still in my head. I heave a sigh and sadly smile and lie a while in bed. I wish that it might come to pass, not fade like all my dreams.
Sorry, what did I just hear? Yo, that whole song was, that was probably my favorite song so far. I don't even know, I'm guessing that was soliloquy? Yo, he was singing his heart out there at the beginning. And I was already going to say this is up there. And then, you know, when that guitar came in, that was a powerful song, too. Dang. Rush, man. I gotta listen more. All right. Guessing this is the grand finale. We'll be right back. Yo. What a way to start an album. Dang. Rush is quickly moving up my ladder and bands I want to react to more. Dang. That soliloquy song, I think, was my favorite. And Overture. Ooh, Discovery. I'm going to start naming all of them. Yeah, I'm gonna say Soliloquy is my favorite. But with a lot of the stuff, it's so hard to rank them. They're so different as songs. But yeah, okay. We're just sort of going to do the rest of the album by song by song. Slightly shorter. But yeah. Make sure to like, subscribe, guys. Thank you guys for watching. And see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.